So I think we're on episode 4, maybe. Y'all ready? Let's get into it. It gotta be a New York rat right there. That nigga got the blicky? That's tough, my nigga. He killed his own homie with the blicky. How you gonna kill your own kind with the blicky, bro? Exactly. Kevin, pull up on his ass real quick. That's wrong. What, that's his big homie or something? No, not at all. You're a rat, nigga. Literally.
No, wait. I got that tech you're looking for.
You might be
Basically,
talking.
I'm looking in the market for a specific primo machino, and I got it.
For real?
Oh, now you're listening. Now that I can
He
do
said, for
something
real?
for you.
That man said, I ain't taking no chances. I'm riding in the car the
You're
whole
hard to
time.
kid, you really are.
Come on, gang. We
But
used to be best
I can't
friends.
stand. So, let's see it. I don't actually got it. Oh, come on!
Niggas
I
always be
can't make a
lying,
connection
bro.
with the guy who does.
Do, do, do. Created by Man of Action. Like I said, fire ass name. Did I just see you? I thought I saw Grandpa Max for a second. Man, they gotta find Grandpa Max, bro. When we gonna see Grandpa Max? It's been four episodes already.
I know you're here to keep an eye on me.
It's sweet that you wanted to fix up Rust Bucket.
Hell yeah, Kevin, because you never know what your ass. You always on something. Can't trust that nigga for real, for real.
Still not buying the nice guy act, Kevin.
Ben?
Try to tell you, it's always something with this nigga, bro.
Okay, I'm gonna try the engine.
It's always something with this nigga, bro. Can't never trust Kevin for real, bro.
Go, Kevin!
This nigga still in the RV?
Come back, Kevin!
What could you expect, bro? Okay, we haven't seen Ben use this alien yet. That shit was OP fire. So his powers definitely got to deal with being cold. Low key, being cold. Hold on. Hold on. Did this nigga just go invisible? See through whatever? Like this nigga, the attack went through him. Blowing his cold ass breath on him, bro. This nigga, Grandpa Max, he got that rig upgraded to the max, my nigga. This nigga, Grandpa Max, got that, bro. That's not a regular car, bro. Bro, you gonna destroy the van, my nigga. You just got it fixed. How many upgrades did this van got? Bro, Ben, you telling
Nice
me?
try.
All bad.
Tonight you're minding your own business.
I told you this nigga Grandpa Max got this shit upgraded to the max, my nigga. He got every little upgrade. I know this nigga Ben.
He got away.
Hey, then you got Gwen. How did Gwen catch up that fast running on
I
the little
mean,
things?
oh no, he's a liar and a thief.
That was the old Kevin. He's different now. And we're different too.
What? Nigga, do you not just see what happened? He stole your truck, Ben. You should be sorry because how can you believe that nigga in the first place?
I can track him from this.
You kept his sweaty handkerchief?
Of course she did. Just like how they did in the other episode when she was following behind it. That nigga said, So you could just put it on everything and it'll upgrade it.
but the aftermarket extras are worth a fortune.
Oh, so they're gonna sell the truck because of all the stuff that comes with it?
See, this haul's worth enough cashola to pay off everybody I owe.
You can't trust none of these niggas out here in these cartoon streets, bro. This little rat nigga gonna backstab you, bro. Them niggas that you think is humans, they actually brains, and when they pull their face off, you can't trust them niggas either, bro. And then threw him out like he was trash.
You go see him.
He look like a grimy ass nigga too. Look at him, bro.
Tech dealer named Volcanus. He says he knows you. Says he wants you dead.
What was the point of pushing that rock? Sorry. If you got hit by that rock, I'll be like, you're sorry. You see, if Kevin had his old powers, he would have simply flew to him. But you see how they did my mans in this show? You see how they did him?
If you don't get the rust bucket back, I'll show you bad.
You want to see who's bad?
What happens when this is all over and Grandpa comes home? Where's he going to live then? What
kind of that nigga stole it and tried to sell it.
Yeah, this is important.
And then got it stolen.
You hit a tracking device in the undercarriage.
Like I'd let anybody swipe a fortune in plumber tech from me.
But you let niggas not pay you though. Kevin Loki, sorry, I don't trust him. Damn, he kicked that bitch in, didn't he?
Stripped.
He done made a quick buck off that shit already, bro.
We're supposed to be keeping the planet safe from an alien invasion, and we can't keep a motorhome from being stolen?
No, what you get for trusting these lame ass niggas, bro? I would have heard him. I don't understand why you walking in there. I would have heard him, niggas. He might haven't sold anything yet. He just got a head.
Score.
Yeah, look who it is, nigga. That nigga says it's time to get a pot at her. But guess what? That nigga Ben is on his ass. Don't let you get away. Damn. This nigga is not even a rat. This nigga is a porcupine. I just realized this.
Watch out!
Don't warn him.
Hey, sorry, bro. What is wrong with this nigga Kevin? And of course these niggas get hit. Did this nigga just change the trajectory of the fucking whatever they call? That's low-key smart of Ben. That nigga should be dead like he went on the top of his head. Everybody awake. I guess yawns are contagious.
You cannot trust that man.
Nigga, he was gonna get you to sell it for him. What are you talking about? Ugh, I'm trying to save his ass.
Always a thief.
Once a thief, well, always a thief.
I'm done with both of you.
Goodbye, Garrettis, then. Goodbye. You can't even catch a porcupine without going to sleep, nigga. Kevin is sorry, bro. This nigga Kevin is sorry, bro. Little midgets. Oh, so he already knew they was there. My bad.
I hear you're looking for me, Volcanus.
What's wrong with my man's chin, bro? What's up with this?
I can't decide whether to trade with you or tear you to pieces.
So he scammed this nigga too.
I escaped, but now I'm stuck on Earth swapping level 3 tech to get by.
I got a trade level 3 tech. I was out here moving level 8, nigga.
I have the plumber gadget you want.
How you know I want that?
Kneel.
Kneel. You better take that power, nigga, because the powers you got right now is trash.
You're going to pay me back for the double cross.
He said, nigga, in interest. Well, Kevin should be used to taking stuff, you know what I'm saying? It ain't like he's turning to Diamondback. I might have to say it. I might feel for this nigga Kevin. That look like it hurts.
You wouldn't even be fighting if you knew what he did to me.
I've been dealing with this nigga since I was like 10 years old. I know this nigga Kevin very well, actually. You better not transform back, bro. Good job. Bro, who does this girl think she is? She over here doing front flips with her eyes closed. Y'all seen that? See, with them niggas right there, all you gotta do is break their weapons. It's gonna explode on their ass.
Came after me. They blew up my ship.
Ben is a demon, bro. That nigga said. That nigga is a demon, bro. Did this nigga just go inside his body and make him my reaction just like yours, my nigga. This nigga do not be hitting leg day. Oh my god. This nigga's a baby, isn't he? You tell me this girl can take away powers like that?
Easy.
Easy. Y'all don't want to cradle Ben like this, bro. Hey, stop the love story. Anger just happy he got his bread.
You gonna look at that?
He said, stop all this lovey-dovey stuff.
If you found this message, you must be in pretty deep. There's a lot I can't reveal yet. Go it alone. By now, you're probably meeting...
So you're telling me you could say all of this, but you couldn't say... You couldn't give me no hint. You couldn't give me nothing. Like, I can't say that much, but I can say this. Like, nigga, what? Nigga, you better get to spilling them beans, nigga. What's wrong with you? This episode was heat, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. I did not know that this nigga be chill can go inside. He can go inside people's bodies and turn them fucking frozen, bro. And this nigga Kevin, bro, no. Do not. Ben, I'm letting you know right now. You better not trust that nigga Kevin, bro. Yes, I'm hitting it on my mic because I mean it, nigga. Like, nigga, what? And this nigga that turns out to be a baby. Bro, that's crazy, bro.